ever gonna change? Am I gonna feel this way forever? Oh. So basically, I am going to be painting my room this week. Right now, as you can see, it's like this, it's like this yellowish color, as you can see. I'm going to be painting it that color right there. You can't really see, but it's like I'm going to be painting it this color right there. You can't really see, but it's like a pinkish tan beige. It's like a tan with like a little bit of pink in it. And I'm gonna be painting my room. Right now, I am just like prepping it. I'm gonna take all the paintings and stuff off my walls. And I don't wanna do it because I have a lot of stuff on my walls. I'm gonna have to hang them back all up. I'm gonna have to hang them back all up again. And I don't wanna do it, but someone's gotta do it. Take down like all the PVs. I don't know. Now I have to take down all of this. I hate myself. Don't want to do this. I don't want to freaking do it. Right now I'm currently getting all the stuff from underneath my bed. And I have a lot of stuff underneath my bed because I just like, I don't know, I store a lot of stuff underneath there. And there's just like a bunch of random stuff, so I'm just gonna be like getting stuff from underneath my bed. This is so hard. I'm literally out of breath. Oh my god. Ow! Yay, we got everything. But everything's clean now. Said you don't have to be alone. I don't have a crystal ball. There's no way that I could have known. I've been waking up in your house on a San Francisco street. We tune out all the nasty weather, and it's all. You guys, so we moved all of the furniture except for my bed, obviously, but we're gonna leave it in here. Okay, so it's been like a couple days since we painted my room, but this is the final product. So it's hard to see in this lighting, but it's kind of like a